takes 15,000 years to come up with the next one. Recording our knowledge on cave walls. It's only one small thing. When we move, the recorded knowledge stays behind. Now let's move ahead to ancient Egypt, because something is about to happen here that will change the future forever. This unknown Egyptian pounding reeds flat is inventing papyrus. Papyrus in turn creates better record keeping of plans, designs, and unfortunately taxes. It also brings with it the dawn of great civilization. At this point, each civilization has its own form of writing, which none of the others can understand. But the Phoenicians, who trade with all of them, have a solution. They create a simple common alphabet, adaptable to most languages. Remember how easy it was to learn your ABCs? Thank the Phoenicians. They invented them.
Driving of a golden spike. Stop.
Let's add in some amazing new technology that we happen to know about. And now I believe your future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future. Great outdoors. But even in a perfect world, accidents do happen.
Need to be somewhere? Not fun. Just pick up and go.
Don't worry. On a community instant communication and global tracking, a helping hand is never far away. Fortunately, your entire medical history is with you at all times on a smart card.
Thanks to super high-speed networks,
the best surgeons in the world are always on call, thanks to real-time video links and our meetings for every 7 seconds. Why don't you relax at home without shopping technology? Now that you see these for the first time, this technology that we don't time at all, you're back on your feet.
This just did.
This never far away. The end. Or should I say the beginning? A new future.
Moving platform.